Some good offensive thoughts in this period.
Pesci off the draw from the far boards. A tip chance. Great save. They score on the rebound.
Bar in. Price makes the initial save. Chances. They have to make sure that they improve their game off the rush.
Natchez on the left wing side in the offensive zone gets the return feed. The pass. Garn. Center scores!
He does. First of all, speed taking a look was Natchez. Puck support, little game of give and go, and then Gardner.
Even though he won't admit it, along the boards it kicks out. Martinook up high with a shot off a body off Philip Myers. Another shot by Edmondson. Great stop by Elliott. A rebound. They score!
And all three guys on this line are within arm's length.
Afternoon tilt at Wells Fargo Center now. Lucas Walmart. Far point, Van Riemsdyk with a shot shielded off bodies in front of the single. Centering pass, they score!
Below the goal line. Takes a look, sees the open ice and recognizes.
Faceoff will be in the far circle off the draw. One back. Gardner to single, top of the near ring. Playing catch with Niederreiter. Niederreiter, power move off Hellebuck. They score! Lucas Walmart!
Standing late in first periods. It was this group that got.
Moved across for Lucas Walmart. Gardner again. Near flank, it's Marty Natchez. Natchez stick handling, side of the goal and back knee to Ryder. Shot, they score! Lucas Walmart!
Standing. He went to the net initially, then peeled.
Clearly no eggnog for you during the break, saying Capo Caco with no problem.
Tabo Teravainen to the slot. Walmart scores!
Teravainen, I walked out from the morning skating rally this morning.
Just outside the Washington blue line, Nick Dowd. The faceoff is won by Martin Natchez. Now Gardner on the wall to single. In Washington territory, peppered by Gudas. Niederreiter in front. They score!
2-on-1. Orlov chases. Passing lane available. And what a shot!
There's Pesci. Shifted up ahead. Now his speed through center. Begin. Going wide. In front of Elliott, rebound loose for Walmart. He scores!
He allow the net drive of Walmart and Martinook come to fruition and do something.
Walmart wins the draw. Far point, Slavin, turnaround shot. Maybe a shot pass doesn't work. Near flank, Hamilton. They score!
Martinook went to the net. And then as soon as that puck was below the goal line, what did Walmart, the heady player he is, do?
Walmart returns it back for TBR, who plays it off the boards deep. Walmart in back of the goal. Out in front, McGinn encumbered a bit. It's loose. Martinook turns. Stopped by Anderson. They score on the rebound.
Walmart, who had a really good first, I'm going to say, 3 months of the season, had gone dormant.
Single. Crowd impatient. Shot taken. Stopped by Price. The rebound. Through the blue and out by Eric Hulla. Back now for Hamilton to the outside. As the penalized man is back. It's centered in front of chance. Price can't get it. They score!
Makes the save. Collides with Sherratt. And Hulla has his first.
Ryan DeZingle. The table, Teravainen. Down low. Eric Hulla in front. Good defensive stick by Siegenthaler. Teravainen resets it for Hamilton. Around the clock they go. Svechnikov away from Eller. Midpoint. Hamilton looks it over. Svechnikov, Teravainen in front. They score! That's hockey!
It was Aho, not Svechnikov, to Teravainen. Hulla.
Chance. Great block by Chernak. And now Hamilton. Off for Svechnikov. Teravainen, Dougie Hamilton, a one-timer. They score! On the rebound!
Of McElhaney. Hamilton with a ton of plex. Gets it to the net quickly. And quick hands from Hulla.
Absolutely right. Along the boards now. Eric Hulla holding on to it. A power move. Shut down by Grice. He scores!
Just say give him a Hulla?
Yeah, that's.
I love it. It's the second time you've said it.
And Columbus breaks the ice early. Seth Jones broken up. Eric Hulla. His shot fought off by Korpisalo. The rebound is available. The Canes are on it. Fed in by Hamilton. Out in front. They score!
In October, DeZingle will get a point in his first period of action against his former.
Near point DeZingle, off a stick, off LeBanc wide. A force by Edmondson. Hulla tries to center one, negated by Ferraro. Eric Hulla, power move in front. Jones makes the save a couple of times. McGinn in the dead slot. McGinn again, hammers one, they score! Eric Hulla at the side.
The power play's gone cold.
Canes Powerball power play. Number 3 still looking for their first shot. Hamilton now Near point, terrifying. It tipped in. Held in front, Eric Halla.
All important special teams faceoff. Well, he actually loses it, excuse me. But because of the pressure from DeZingle on Manson, Hurricane.
Today, and they put a clock on how long it. Svechnikov had the puck on his stick. 0.8 seconds to make that move. A chance! They score! Eric Halla!
And then get in with puck support, which DeZingle does. He had supported option there, Natchez, but holding on.
3-0 early for the home side. The crowd has been silenced now as the Canes roar back with 3 unanswered goals. Now Natchez to the slot. They score! That's hockey, baby!
Afternoon continues for him. Van Riemsdyk, the defenseman, jumping in on the attack. And Eric Halla.
Just about 6 minutes gone in the third. 5-4 Carolina. John Trippin, Mike with you as always. Now Slavin. Wristing out for Marty Natchez. He'll swing with a head of steam. Far wing in the zone. Cut. Lay it along for DeZingle for Halla. He scores!
Slavin coming underneath the puck to create speed is Natchez. Push the Leafs defense.
Over the line. Would have been offside for Petrie. Counterattack Carolina. Teravainen. He'll stick handle to the far wing. Set up Pesci and tight. They score!
By time, east-west, to allow Brett Pesci to jump in and a no-look pass.
Carolina's second opportunity. A man up here tonight. No shot so far. Just that chance. Anxious to pass. It never got there. Now spring pass. Hollis in alone. He scores!
Familiarity, Halla, knowing Fleury, Fleury knowing Halla. All the times that they practiced against each other.
Canes keep the flow going. Hamilton up top. Hands it off for Aho, diagonally across Terrapin, and Hamilton, they score! Martin Natchez!
Both goals, Pesci and now Hamilton, get pucks to the net.
Fleury up on the play now. Moves it in on a cycle for Eric Halla. DeZingle in back of the goal. Ryan DeZingle holding onto it. Centering pass. They score! That's.
But you know what's even better? Natchez is a young forward, was in a responsible defense.
Franz Nielsen on a cycle for Detroit. He'll wind it near point. He's hurried by Eric Halla, broken up by Ryan DeZingle. It comes back out to center. Taro Hirose back on it. Played off the boards, indirect pass. Detroit trying to counter, turned back by DeZingle. He'll gain the line, far wing, cut in for a chance. Now Natchez scores!
For the rookie, we said, it's going to be intriguing to see his mental toughness. Can he build a game? What a pass for DeZingle.
Still on the outskirts, Walmart, Gardner, shot taken, rucked out, rebound, scores! Martin Natchez!
With a ton of velocity, kick save off the right skate. And the luck.
Now Natchez across a shot and they score! Marty Natchez!
Zone and some of that is forcing turnovers with numbers. And that's what Niederreiter does to create a rare 2-on-0. Beautiful given.
Sends it to the far point man, Dougie Hamilton. Near side for Slavin. He'll dance. Right back for Hamilton. Cross side, Natchez. They score!
That beautiful of a seam pass as you'll ever see. Outside the dots.
Cruising over the line, Gardner, his shot blocked by Travis Dermott. Zach Hyman along the boards. Broken up, Niederreiter for Walmart. Tipped in! Marty Natchez!
Walmart will get his second point up. Remember the way Artur Zerbe was willing to stay on his feet against Curtis Joseph in that great 2002 conference final?
That was an outstanding battle. Halla moves across, they score!
Nights that his season was ended. A collision with Patrick Marleau. Reload from DeZingle causes the turnover to.
Brett Pesci, a quick up. Marty Natchez, the trailer. DeZingle flies in the zone. Interrupted by Oshie, turned it over. Shot blocked, and they score on the follow up.
Pushes the Washington defense back. Support from Halla in the middle.
This is out of bar down goals you'll ever see. Shot from the wall, the tip off the glove, off the melon, off the bar, in the net. 2-0. Now, accelerating in, Marty Natchez. He scores! What a goal!
Wow! OMG! Protects, recognizes the goaltender has overextended the...
Jenner has it. Up top, Jones, broken twig. And now a breakaway. Marty Natchez, one-on-one. Walks in, he scores! Marty Natchez!
is in alone, assertively makes the decision to...
Remnant from Spinal Tap.
I'm letting that digest and marinate.
Wait till we get a look at this guy. Now it's carried in by Marty Natchez. A close call. What a goal! Marty Natchez in tight
for himself with the puck. Put it to an area where with his skating ability, whether it be a wrist shot or here a slab shot, it lets the stick do the work. Outside the DOS.
Moved along for Natchez. He'll draw it in. Indirect pass back for Jake Gardner. Wrist shot off a body. Follow-up scores!
The stick to do the work, and B, the puck to explode off the stick. And that's exactly what happens here.
Brett Pesce now back of the goal. Nino Niederreiter, who started the scoring tonight, kicks it out near side for Gardner. Midpoint, hammered by Holla. Tip to me, no! It ricochets in!
And now after Holla was down low, he's up top.
Just about 4 minutes gone. Loose play. Niederreiter steals it to the slot off the stick of Holla. He chips it off the bar. Natchez scores on the follow-up.
Across the board, they're creating seconds and thirds with second effort. Holla keeps it alive. And then...